With months without problems, I had time to work on some new potions. I can't wait to use them. Hey there, little guy. Let me open the window. Hey there, buddy. You still sneezing? Not again.
Please don't tell me you are making a medicine. Why can't that beast eat a goat or something, like all the other dragons?
Thank you.
I will need proper washing after this. I think it's ready.
Force him to fly me to the castle? He's too sick, poor baby.
Welcome, friend. I'm afraid I called you out of desperation. Several children have gone missing in the past few days. The culprit has been caught, but I'm not certain we have the right person. He's in jail downtown and has been seen at each of the crime scenes.
Alchemist, it has been a while. I haven't thanked you properly for saving us a few months ago. This is my fiancé.
My name is Evan Silverclaw. It's an honor to meet a hero. I've heard many stories about the infamous Alchemist.
The last kidnapping happened only last night. Please, talk to the culprit and find the children. Use the portal to get into the city, but you will find some pieces missing. I had it hidden in case my former queen returns. I'm sure you understand. Take this. It will bring you here when you use it.
honor to meet a hero. It's an honor to meet a hero.
There. You look familiar. It can't be that you are the alchemist. Wow, this is really an honor. I've only ever read about you. I'm sorry, I talk a lot when I'm nervous. I bet you are here to investigate the disappearances. Listen, I am the city doctor and I talked to the man they arrested. He is insane. There is no other way to put it. It is really difficult to take him seriously. But check for yourself. I will be in my office if you need me.
Ah, Alchemist, you're here. This is the guy that kidnapped three kids. See if you can get information out of them.
You have the wrong man. I keep telling them. It wasn't me. It was the beast. I arrived with my cart a couple of weeks ago and someone stole my pipe. I was running around following its music. And the next thing I know, they arrest me for kidnapping. Can you believe it? Listen, I know some things about the kidnapper, but you have to prove my innocence first. I am not saying anything while I'm behind bars.
If you really wish to prove his innocence, you will need several things.
I am not saying anything while I'm behind bars. Thank you.
What was that?
Must be the beast the Piper mentioned. It is bleeding.
Hi. I am just trying to get my pendulum. Do you think you could lend me a hand? The box is locked. Get my gears turning and I might have some secrets to tick, tick, got it? Because I'm a clock? Never mind. Do you think you could lend me a hand? The box is locked. Do you think you could lend me a hand? The box is locked. That picture of the family hides more than lousy brush movements. Look behind it.
The Silverclaw Manor was a home of one of the Nedderfall's most noble families that was the victim of the werewolves that came from the mountains when an entire pack flooded the houses near the city. The Silverclaw Manor was the most exposed place, and keeping family safe was difficult. That was when the head of the family decided to call the Piper, a man capable of getting rid of the beasts.
The Piper, with his powerful mind-controlling flute, led all the werewolves away from the city, but not before all the members of the Silverclaw family were killed, aside from the young heir, Evan, who was left with a curse that made him turn into a beast himself.
controlling him. Evan, are you all right?
Snow, I'm sorry. I would never...
Detective, I'm glad you got her home safely. She can be very stubborn.
I had to save Evan.
There was someone playing a flute who managed to deflect my spell.
Excuse me, Your Majesty. There's been another kidnapping on the playground near the abandoned district.
Things under control. Go and see about that kidnapping.
Thank you.
When I was planning my revenge, I came across a young man who was turning into a wolf. I needed a way to use him, to control him. After a while, I discovered it was Evan Silverclaw, a victim of the werewolf attack from 10 years ago. Years ago, all the werewolves were taken away by the Piper, that crazy wanderer with the magic flute. I knew I could use the flute he has to control Evan. Quickly, it became obvious that stealing it from him won't be a problem. I intended to keep the children in the old ruins until the time came. It was easier when I could use that dog to perform my duties for me, and before the alchemist got involved, which is why I will have to move my headquarters to the abandoned library.
I'm sorry, I can't think straight. I hit my head, and that is when my helmet fell off. Do you think you can fix it? Great, thanks. Listen, I know you're following that woman. She is weird, very weird. Also, she looks different each time she comes back, but her scent is always the same. Until yesterday, she would bring children here, but she's taken them elsewhere. Oh, and take this. It will help, I bet. She left this behind.
Thank you.
This is your last chance to surrender for your own good.
Give up!
I can't believe that you're behind all of this, Doctor. What you're doing is wrong.
Thank you.
I tracked down the bits and pieces she left behind while moving her lair here. The children must be here, and my flute with them. While that woman has it, she is dangerous. Luckily for you, I have just what you need.
You just never learn.
You got my flute. Keep it for now. Those children could really use a hero, and it is you. If that woman manages to wake Medusa, none of us will be able to stop her. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha!